Hey y'all, what's up? We are here with Super Pokemon Eevee Edition. This. Oh wait, I forgot. Wait, let me check my crossbow. Yeah, there's three corrupted Pokemon, so I think I'm going to go after corrupted Swamp right now. Oh my god, that's way better.
Quick, quick.
There is. BRB. Never mind. It's a number. It's something I don't know.
Thank you.
Apparently, like, wait, hold on. Victory Forest, victory. Bruh, no. I'm looking for the corrupted version. God. Oh,
yeah.
No more encounters? Oh wow.
Thank you.
that. I need two bananas for everything. Alright, I'm back.
We'll be right back.
Heart Gold. I wonder what Regigas is. I need the Corrupted Pokemon. Lugia must be like on the upper side of this, the map. Wait, hold on. Oh my god, Ho-Ho? Wait, I need Lugia, bro. Where could Lugia be? Regigas is in the Glacier Frig, so... You know what, yeah, let me go to the house. No, I'm... Oh, alright, so this is the final... Yeah, so it's not like... Yeah, I'm going to find, like, Lugia, so... The Fracture Islands, right. What did I do? Oh my god. I need to find... I thought Ho would be at the factory. I need to actually use the bathroom, so BRB. What if I could just sound when we, like, get back? Thank you. Alright, I'm back. Currently, I'm trying to figure out, where people walk in, where the last two summons are. I don't know where they are. Is there any more ice places? It has to be someplace where it was, Wait, hold on. I wonder. Is it a sir? I have so much dynamite. It has to be a place where... Not here. Is there a waterfall? It can't be let me go back. Wait, where's the last legendaries? Wait, I wonder if someone already has a list on YouTube where I can reference it. I might have to check in the Discord if I don't. No, let me. Oh, someone made a video on this game. Let me watch that later. Alright, I wanna watch that video. Let me see, I think I'm in the Super Pokemon Eevee Edition Discord. It might be in the Discord. I'm currently looking right now. Wrong folder again. I need to look in this one. Oh, okay. Okay, I need to find. Yeah, the one I'm looking for is. Oh, the top of Mount Atlas, Okay. Alright, I just figured out where I need to go next. Let me close our Discord is not closing. Alright. Oh, okay. Okay. Alright, so the top of Mount Atlas, alright. Oh my god, I have never came here before. Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4. Alright, okay. Eighty. Oh, no. Oh, crap. Too high. 57. All right. Bro, I never came here. Wow. All right. All right, then Lugia is the last one. Lugia's Aperture Road. Wait, hold on. There's actually a place where I can go and, like, a list that I can find. Let me see. Thank you. Alright. This was alright, okay. So the last one is alright, okay. Alright, since I'm on gold mode, alright, okay. Okay. I guess I know what I need to do. I need to get like more items, which I can get from. Okay. Let me get some potions. I never use these boosters. Oh my god, no, I'm not. Evolution stones, nah. I can sell TMs. How much is it? Oh, nah. But selling TMs is kind of like... Okay. Wait, how much is Moo Moo Milk? Okay. Alright. Selling TM seems like a bad idea in general. Wyvern Crunch. You mega kick. Wait, is Metal Coat an equipment I have to buy? No. How about you? No metal coat. Not metal coat. Mega Pop. Oh. Hi. I could actually go through. Let me go for a round of a battle tower. Oh, but man, I can actually end the game. Actually, I should not be doing this. Alright, but one more round in the battle tower, just for time's sake. Oh god. Oh, God. I'm going to sell some of my games because I really don't want to teach anyone anything else. Or plus, I don't really plan on teaching anyone else. I'm going to sell all my games. Let me go to Tams. Yeah. Holy crap. Yeah. Oh, Thunder. I got up top Magar's Thunder. Oh, well. I think Zap Cannon's way better, anyway. Yeah. Yeah, I'm having like a ton of life. And plus, like. Plus, if I wanted to teach like them to Sentience. I have access to most of, if not all, the TMs now. Yeah, and I think that's enough to buy like. Yeah, I can most likely like buy all the mana with. All right, let me go. And also like buy like some healing. And it's expensive. Yeah, that's enough too. Yeah, and plus. Alright, and yeah. Now I can just I think I'm gonna stick with like just like developing TMs by grinding Pokemon and whatnot. Alright, okay. Okay. Alright, so I have all the mod now. Let me check the Pokemon Center. Hi. And now I can, yeah, plus I, yeah. And that's why I'm not like too worried about TM, like grand TMs, because like, let me check my storage. And would you look at that? Almost everyone is here. I did a good job. Dratini, Bagon. I wish we could just have multiple teams that we could have on rotation, carry like 9 Pokemon with us. But who cares? But overall, I did good. Wait, let me check the Pokedex. Ooh, I haven't encountered Mewtwo or Mew yet. Oh my god, I haven't encountered Eevee yet. Oh my god, wow, okay, I need to stop spoiling myself. Let me go to Victory Road. Oh my god. God. Alright, okay. Over a decade since we, oh wow, that's a reference to that actual game development time. Oh my god, Giovanni, no. Whoa, wow. Okay, what's his game? Oh, his gimmick is like he's incredibly weak, okay. Wait, I don't really need to use... Bro, he's incredibly weak! Oh god, I ran out of... Luckily, I have super tired people. Oh my god, what is his weakness? Wait, let me try punch. I'm using gold berries now. Oh crap, okay. Problem. Oh! Oh! Wait, hold on! Could I have done the antivirus on it? Could I have done antivirus? Wait, hold on. Whoa, wait. I wonder, could I have done the antivirus? Did I save? Look, I need to know. Continue. I need to check. Wait, hold on. All right, I did save. Yeah, I need to check. I really need to know. Could I have actually saved him? If I couldn't, then I just wasted a bunch of time. Oh my god, I need to do something. Boo! Oh my god, it's not recording. Boo! You suck! Boo, boo. God. I love Twitter. Oh, God, I need to send. Wow. Does that actually do a lot of damage? Oh, it does! Alright, so maybe bug it is what it's weak. What gem I should use it to. Let me raise. Leaf Storm does a way, does so much damage. Alright. The problem is, like, Evion has, like, no... Alright, I wonder, does Giga Impact? That's it. That this is basically the fight, just me wailing on what moves that deal like. Wait, which move has the most meteor mash? It's better than nothing. Okay. Oh crap. Open. Oh my god. Those were perfect. Those were perfect. Oh god. So on Twitter yep. Oh, so I can't save him no matter how hard I try. There's no way to save him. Wait, hold on, let me. Because if there is, and someone discovers it, I want to be able to easily do it. Wait. Oh. No. Alright. Okay. Time. Oh. Whoa. Whoa. This is trippy. Oh man. Oh wow. Again. Dude, please don't end up with him being lame. Oh crap, what? Dude, how is this possible? Wait, does Solar Beam do more damage? His physical attack must be. His special attack must be. Wait, let me try his. No. Let me try leaping. No, that does not do damage. Let me try. Alright, that does damage. Wait, it's because it... Oh, crap. I need to, Oh wait, hold on. Oh my god, wait, hold on. Giga Impact isn't doing any damage. Oh my god, it was because I was using antivirus. Whoa, this boss fight is cool. Wait, hold on. Do I use antibiotics? No. Wait, what is it tell? Dude, I can only summon once per battle. Okay. Oh. Wow, the end. This was a good Pokemon fan game. I'm glad that I finally played it. And it recently released too, this year. It's a good thing I had like some free time. But overall, my final thoughts on this game are 10 out of 10, amazing. There are still like so much, like I still have like, some time left, so I'm going to like do like a couple of post-game stuff. I wish we could have saved Giovanni too, though. Because like, I really do feel like this game made you feel for him with his story and all that. And the Metal Gear music at the end was a good choice. Huh. But this isn't the end. Like I heard that I'm in the Discord and they're planning on releasing like an update to this game or something. If they do, then I might stream the update. Probably not. I'm probably going to be focusing on my next playthrough, which after some thought about it, I thought I would do Yakuza. I tried to boot it up the other day. It can't run on my computer, unfortunately. I need a Steam Deck, seriously, to play that. I thought about doing Dragon Quest XI, but the problem is I have the OG version, and I heard the S version is way better. I just need to wait for that to be on sale to buy it. So I do have Neo though, so that's what my next play for Neo, The World Ends With You. 13 years, wow, wait, hold on now, let me see, when did that first discover this game then? 2023 minus 13, 2010! Wait, continue game? Unlimited? No way. No way. No way. Hold on now. Wait. Equip on Pokemon for unlimited PP? Just realize. Just make it invincible. Yeah, just equip it on like Evion. Dude. Unlimited PP. Bro, whoa, what? No way, wow. Game breaking store. Infinite PP. Infinite HP. Double all stats. God, man, bro, God mode. Wait, can I call anyone? Oh my God, that. Where are you? It's the end of the game. Wow. There's just one last thing I need to do. Huh. PP Infinite. Bruh, no way. Dude, unlimited PP is like something that I should get for all my mon. Wait, hold on. Where's the tower? I need to find the tower. Nah. Dude. I must be paralyzed. I was wondering what was going on. Silver ball. Oh. Wait, hold on. What do you call in silver ball? Are they all the way at the bottom? me check. All corrupted Pokemon on side quests. Only thing left is miscellaneous. Just gotta catch them all. Gotta find them all. Wait, what happens if I go talk to Oak again? I'm home. Why if I go talk to Oak again? Dude, I want a new game plus. So I can possibly use like new team combinations. Yeah, I have all the corrupted mons, so I can just make a new team so easily. Oh my god, whoa. Bro, man. Oh, man. Alright. Okay. I guess that's the end of Pokemon Super Pokemon Eevee Edition for now. I'll be playing this on my off time, actually. But next time, on Saturday, because I have work Thursday, Friday, I'll be starting Neo The World Ends With You. So yeah, I'll be playing that next. I have it installed on my on Steam, so it will just be a cinch to just set up. Hopefully it's just like a simple couple of buttons, and I don't have to like bedangle with like, you know, the resolution on stream. But yeah, I had a fun time. This was worth the wait. Yeah, I really recommend y'all check it out. I have a download link for this game will be on YouTube. Will be on YouTube via the description, and you can also like, you know, just use other means to find it. Anyway, let's see what I can raid. Man, I should have named this part like the finale, because I thought it would be longer. Victory Road, Country Roads. Oh man, eight parts bro, and most of them were 3 hours long, so about a 21-hour game. Yeah, at 21 hours, like, it's good. Man, I love playing this. Anyway, I'm just trying to find someone to raid right now. Wait, hold on. I saw someone else like streaming. Wait, are they streaming this game?
No.
I don't know. I wonder what the post game. If there's Pokemon, I wonder what it's going to be. I'm just Super Pokemon. No, I'm looking up if I'm on stream Super Pokemon EV Edition. Oh my god, just me. Wait, hold on, there's a category for it? Is anyone streaming in this category? No, they're not, bruh, no way. So, yeah, I'm the only one streaming this. Huh. Yeah, let me write Marissa Emma. Okay. I want to thank y'all for watching. We're Ray Marissa. She's a good streamer. So please be nice and kind to her. And yes, this Saturday we're starting Neo: The World Ends With You. Until next time, y'all. Talk to you later. And remember. And remember, the world begins with you.